All right, so for this problem, we have a cylindrical container.